that's the bowl.
Yeah.
I got my giant water ball in the car. He's good. He's like, all right, I'll eat the food. How's Hayden?
Good. I mean, you know, elbows all healed and stuff.
She just,
Yeah, she just doesn't like to come up here. She's doing confirmation right now, so she was at Sunday school this morning, and Colin's making her. And I don't think it's anything to do with that. She said her elbow's always hurt.
She's your daughter.
Yeah. Maybe she takes it from me.
Megan played volleyball. It was like, you know, YMCA rec league or whatever. And so I coached her. And she kept trying to serve overhand and couldn't get it open. So I wouldn't let her do it in a game. I made her serve underhand. And it made me.
Yeah, well, this daughter's not going to do that.
We better enjoy these last couple.
She gotta have 15 grand next
week. Thinking about them. Dying.
Let's go, Gabe.
Oh, that's what I mean. Last time we met the.
And I don't care. Two people on the side. You do six people.
Yeah, in the air conditioner. Yeah, right, like...
We've seen that same hotel from other people, too. Like, other people have mentioned the same
place.
The
Walkers have stayed there. I think
nice shot.
Ian and Elle is about a mile and a half from there.
Okay. Yeah, I want a place with a kitchen and stuff. We can try and make some food.
Yeah, that the one I sent you...
Oh.
Good job, Haley.
Not sure if that was in.
Nice swing. Nice.
Thank you.
good effort. Here you go, girls.
Good serve.
Good job, Alan.
That was
Haley.